authors? Look, Devereux, I've got it. Feast your eyes on this beauty. I shall call it the Star of Kilimanjaro. Oops!
Dash it, old man, you're a buttered-fingered oaf, Hoskins.
Quite right, but I wish you would watch where you're throwing your bubble gum. Say, Devereux, suppose the Panther gets wise to us.
If he comes around here, he'll get what for he will.
By any chance, have you seen any gophers with diamonds in? They just could be trying to hide something.
Did you see the look on his face when I let him have it?
Quite clever of you, Devereux. You're quite a jokester, eh? What?
So, he hasn't had enough. I'll give it to him again.
Now, see here, Devereux. If you think I'm letting you have all the blithering fun, you're up a stick.
All right, then you're acting like a spoiled child. I'll open the door quick-like, and then you let him have it. One, two, three, fire!
Close the gate, Devereux!
This isn't quite cricket.
You fumbled on the goal line again, Hoskins.
Why don't you shut up, Devereux?
He'll certainly be tempted by that large gem, and when he makes his entrance, that will be his exit.
As much as I dislike you, Devereux, I will admit it's a rum-go idea.
Can you imagine those fellas leaving things like this lying around?
Now, the moment he pokes his head over the horizon, I'll pop him.
See anything yet?
I see him, but there's something quite odd. He's inside the stockade and he's upside down.
Hoskins, I truly believe you're off your rocker.
Well, if you don't believe me, take a look for yourself.
Hoskins, you better wear your sun helmet more. I do believe you're sunstruck. This is an old trick. When the Panther reaches for that gem, we'll drop the barrel over on him.
Bully! Shh! Here he comes.
My, what a beauty!
We've captured the beast.
I've got to hand it to you, Devereux.
It's a good thing I carry a small shovel with me for just this sort of emergencies.
I must say, this is like shooting fish in a barrel.
I'd like to see the look on his face when...
That should finish him.
Hoskins, I wish there were words to express my contempt for you. Now, we can spot him from any direction.
I'd like to see him try it this time. Gone?
I have deep suspicion that you're the culprit, Hoskins.
Devereux, it's been you all the time. I haven't wanted to say it, but you forced me to.
Hoskins, I'm going to force you to confess.
Threaten me, will you, Devereux? You're rotten and dishonest.
Hoskins, let me have it.
Devereux, you've got it.
The same to you, Hoskins.
Here's one back again.
And another for you.
They say a rolling stone gathers no moss. And we wouldn't want a beautiful stone like this to gather moss, would we?